First, let's look at scapular muscles. Muscles in this region are associated with movement of the shoulder joint. First, let's look at the lateral surface. Reflect the thoracic part of the trapezius, which was transected earlier. The deltoideus originates from the spine and acromial process of the scapula and inserts on the humerus. With the scapular spine being in the middle, the upper supraspinatus lies in the supraspinous fossa. Whereas the lower infraspinatus lies in the infraspinous fossa.